Hi guys, do you know in Amazon beauty of Justin products are mostly fake? Be careful while buying them. These are the global distributors where you can buy the products from. It's also mentioned in the beauty of Justin website as well. I've ordered from the Yes Style because they gave me more discount. I recommend you guys comparing the website to get at least $10 to $15 difference. This is the matte sunstick we have ordered for the first time. It's very smooth and no fragrance at all. So when it comes to the sunscreen, basically if the tube is compressed as shown in the picture and also the opening is small, you can say yes, this is the original one. We have been using this sunscreen for months. Guys, it's magic. No white cast, no oiliness. It's super lightweight and gives your skin a glowy finish. It's always amazing. So guys, follow us for more interesting videos. Thank you.